They were good quality hogs. So from the beginning, we started off real good. So we didn't have any problem with the slaughter process, the processing, trimming, and even the sock curing. Everything was a real smooth transition from beginning to end. Like I said, we did have some facility problems. We caught them, fixed the problems, and we're still able to present you with some quality hams here today. Overall, I think everything is going to be a success, and I hope you enjoy the hams.